Audi changed the auto industry when they came out with Quattro, a four-wheel driving system designed for road cars. It was also pretty good at rallying. The Quattro A1 debuted in Monte Carlo in 1983 and won races in Sweden and Portugal. The A2 won 8 world rallies, 3 in 83 and 5 in 84. See, they were in a category, Group B, which removed almost all design and power restrictions. So the cars were glorious, but the crashes were deadly. Too often. And that was that for Group B. But the spirit lives on in Quattro GmbH, Audi's high-performance car division.